with Talal Awamle, who is the CEO and producer of Arab Telemedia Group. Talal, could you tell us a little bit about this new series that you have screened at Cannes?
It's a historical epic where we think it has a nice story with international appeal, and we think it's nice to start premiering this show in Cannes. Especially as we have more audience than every other Arab market or festival.
Right. You mentioned that you have a new platform coming up.
Yes.
When is that going to come up?
It's going to be up and running by the end of the year. We will not acquire libraries for that. We will only put our own
content
there. And it's going to be linked to our website in a way so we can create this hype and try to monetize the productions in every way. We're working on many projects, actually.
Yeah.
We're working with an American producer-director called Joseph Zito. You've seen him. We're developing two big shows with him, with international writers and Jordanian writers to have international appeal. This is one. We're also creating a TV series fund. So we have our financial advisors here and lawyers and stuff. They're working with us to create a funding vehicle so they can so we can, you know, fund this shows we're working on.
Right. What's your opinion about various TV markets in the region, in the Arab region?
You can't call them TV markets. They're trials of markets, but some of them were okay at some times, but now I think it's a waste of time, effort, energy, money, everything. If you don't do things in a good way, it's better not to do them. This is my school of thought and management and stuff. So it's I think everybody should focus here. This is a very well established market. I don't know how old was it. It's 20, 30 years old market, and they're developing. Every year we come, every event we come, they have a bit of enhancement here and there. You understand?
Yeah.
So they're
yeah.
expert in this. I think this is the real place that you need to meet your colleagues and.
One last question, Talal. What are some of the challenges you're facing right now in the Middle East market?
The challenges, there are two big challenges in the Middle East market now. The first challenge would be the political turmoil that the region is in. Nobody's really aware of or not even concentrated on anything to do with arts or culture or production and stuff. They're busy with either internal issues or external wars. This created the second issue, lack of funding all the time, because you know it's they're busy doing other stuff, so no, they're cutting budgets of TV networks and stuff, which is I think very wrong for the region. You know, after what was called the Arab Spring, I think the real democracy, the real revolution, the real spring, the real democracy starts with people's minds and with culture and the arts and everything, which is not taken care of at all in our part of the world.
One last question. What about Ramadan? What's happening for Ramadan from your end?
Ramadan, we're showing two of our new big shows in Ramadan.
Yeah.
We hope the audience like them and we think they're going to be the biggest.
So that is
shows.
The one that you've shown here, Malik ibn
al-Raib is one, and the other one is called Wa'd al-Ghareeb. So
right.
they're also showing in Ramadan this year, and we think they're the best in the market so far.
Excellent. Thank you, Talal.
Thank you.